Why can't I copy over this file? File too large? It's only under 8 gigabytes. Why is that? Oh, no wonder. It's a FAT32 type of file. Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to JRule Productions. Today I'm gonna show you guys how to format a flash drive from a FAT32 to a NTFS. So a quick history about the FAT32 file allocation table. It was introduced in 1977. The maximum file size that you transfer is unfortunately a low 4 gigabytes. So the brand newer NTFS model is the new technology file system, which was founded in 1993. And the maximum file size is roughly 256 terabyte. I'm gonna go to my computer, right click with options and manage. This brings up the computer management window right here. I'm gonna go to device manager. Under disk drives, open that up, locate the flash drive that you want to convert. Mine would be the Cruiser Glide, which I purchased from Walmart. And then click on properties, go to the policies tab, click on better performance, and then click on OK. Alright, now we can minimize or close out the window. Go to my computer, double click that. Go to the drive that you want to be formatted. Options, format. And the list of file capacity, 231 gigabytes. We want to change it from a file system of FAT to NTFS. And then go ahead and click on the start button. And make sure you don't have any files in there that's important. If you do, go ahead and copy over some place else so you can retrieve it. And this is gonna take a while. And that took about 2 seconds. That was fast. File complete. Go ahead and close that. And there you see it. The file format is NTFS. And let's go ahead and try it and see if we can copy over a file that's over 4 gigabytes. Okay, so now I'm going to try to copy over this file, which is 8 gigabytes, over to the Cruiser. And there you see it, it works. Hey guys, if you enjoyed the video, go ahead and click the like and subscribe for more exciting food and product reviews along with how-to videos. Thanks for supporting my channel.